Welcome to Grazia TV, your Friday fashion fix of the best bits you might have missed. Last week at New York Fashion Week, it was all about the 70s, thanks to Marc Jacobs. Who else? Think Bianca Jagger at Studio 54, Jodie Foster in Taxi Driver, and Saturday Night Fever Sparkle. Oh my God, it's Madonna on the subway. No one's even batting an eyelid. Seems all you need is a baseball cap to go incognito. Lady Gaga went on Ellen last week to defend her controversial raw meat dress. Don't get too close.
Well, it's certainly no disrespect to anyone that's vegan or vegetarian. I, as you know, am the most judgment-free human being on the earth. However, if we don't stand up for what we believe in, if we don't fight for our rights, pretty soon we're gonna have as much rights as the meat on our bones.
Okay then. Backstage at Rachel Roy's New York Fashion Week show, we bumped into legendary makeup artist Bobbi Brown. So obviously we grilled her about the dewy skin and statement eye look.
The look for today is a French twist of a natural makeup, which means that a French woman would maybe just apply a very strong black liner. It's actually a gel liner that we're applying in a thick way, so it's almost like in between a shadow and a liner. And then the skin is very luminescent. We used a lot of different products, from a shimmer brick to our highlighter pen, but instead of just highlighting it, we applied it to the cheeks.
Introducing music's newest power player. It's Will Smith's daughter, Willow, and you're listening to her first ever single, Whip My Hair. Yep, she's 9, which probably explains why we have no idea what whipping your hair actually means. Over to you, Willow.
It means just be an individual. You can't be afraid to be yourself. You have to be yourself, and you can't let anybody tell you that that's wrong.
On her show last week, Oprah treated her entire audience to an international trip. And as you'll see, they were very excited.
We're going to Australia!
Okay, we get it, you're going to Australia. Forget the catwalk just for a second. What we really wanted to know from New York Fashion Week was what the fashion editors were wearing. It's all about silk blouses, crop trousers, and a touch of leather.
I'm Elise.
I'm Frank.
That's a terrible name.
It's the only one I've got.
Maybe we can find you another.
Okay.
Judging by the just-released trailer for The Tourist, we're not surprised so many A-listers worry about their husbands working with Angelina Jolie.
I don't regret it, you know, kissing you.
Yeah, good luck, Vanessa Paradis. London Fashion Week starts today, but are the designers feeling the heat? We stop by Henry Holland's studio to find out. Oh, and to play Fashion Week word association.
Front row.
Family.
Catwalk.
Long.
Anna Winter.
Scary.
Paparazzi.
Annoying.
Backstage.
Mental.
Stress.
You know, I just don't have any relation to stress. Isn't any.
And finally, here's evidence that the Glee effect is going global. Just check out the official advert for uber prestigious Yale University. Yep, this is actually real. Those are actual students. So it's goodbye from us and goodbye from her. Till next Friday.